how to make a mushy monster. We have a meow, an octoleg, a cloud, and a splash. And over here, we have an alien, an orc, and my personal favorite, the Kenchi, which I'm going to make today. As you can see, we have an assortment of colors to choose from. Now this is where the fun begins.
Heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
This is what I love about Mushy Monsters. There's so many choices. It's so hard for me to pick, but it's so much fun. And again, you have the cutest monster in the world. I'm about to finish my monster.
Take me to that other place. Teach me.
Monster. But in order to take it home, you have to glue it. See you next time. Bye! One monster pillow, infinite possibilities. Imagine, design, create your very own monster. Find us on Facebook, www.facebook.com/mymushymonsters. That's www.facebook.com/mymushymonsters. And get your own monster pillow today. See you soon!